Becky Lynch getting ready for Rhea at WrestleMania, the biggest stage in them all.
Liv Morgan, a former Money in the Bank ladder match winner. She would go in to cash on Ronda Rousey to win the SmackDown Women's Championship, a night that you and I had the pleasure and honor of calling, Pat.
One of the most electrifying moments I've been a part of here in the WWE, watching Liv cash in. Now she's trying to get back to that same place.
Take a look at the always controversial ratings from WWE 2K24, the video game available now. Rave reviews for the game.
Yeah, they're saying it's like the greatest video game of all time.
Talked a lot about Pat McAfee and the gang being a part of the gang this year. In fact, I saw a lot of them today getting set up for the game.
Yeah, they're getting lasered in, focused in, photoed in. We'd like to say that we took nobody's spots on WWE 2K, but the boys are excited to be in there.
Morgan whipping Becky Lynch into the ropes, and here comes Liv now. Through the second ropes, lands on the apron. Becky's going to blast her off to the floor.
See, that balance out of Liv is something she's been working on down in the dungeon.
Becky went for the baseball slide. Liv moved out of harm's way. And here comes Morgan, going to fly. Suicide dive takes out Becky. Both are down. Match continues live on Monday Night Raw. 13,900 fans in attendance tonight, sold out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas.
Phenomenal city, phenomenal environment, phenomenal match to start this thing off here.
Liv Morgan kip up as she takes out Becky Lynch, and what a win this would be for Liv tonight to knock off the number one contender to the Women's World Championship.
Especially on the road to WrestleMania, now's a good time to be stacking dubs.
Becky Lynch sidesteps off the second rope. There is a boot to the midsection, and now Becky with an exploder, sending Liv into the center of the ring. Becky Lynch firing in all cylinders as she approaches WrestleMania and Rhea Ripley.
This is what the man does. Once she finds her rhythm, her confidence is unflappable.
And Becky now baseball slide, knocks Liv Morgan down. And Becky fired up, intense look in her eyes. Becky off the apron. And the man is fired up.
The man is rolling through Houston. Got a couple cowboys sitting behind me. They said that what Becky Lynch is doing is much more impressive than anything they could do on a horse or a bull.
I thought it meant Dallas.
Oh, Codebreaker! I'm talking actual cowboys. Codebreaker from Liv Morgan.
Morgan hits the Codebreaker as Becky came off the ropes and both women down. Incredible moment, turning point perhaps in this matchup.
There's humans sitting all the way up there because they know that tonight is about to be a huge night.
Bang!
On the road to WrestleMania.
Codebreaker connecting from Liv. 13,907 in attendance tonight in Houston. Becky trying to fight to her feet. Liv Morgan as well. And Liv looking back at his Pat with this wild look on her face.
And she just eats a shot there from Becky. Liv has hit another gear here.
Becky and Liv now exchanging blows. This is how what this matchup means to both these women.
You get an opportunity to fight on Monday Night Raw in front of a sold-out Toyota Center in Houston. Lay it on the line.
And Liv off the second rope. Oh, and Becky suffers another Codebreaker. Cover now by Morgan. Hook of the leg. Becky's got a kick out at two.
Wow.
Incredible move here by Liv. A springboard turns it into a Codebreaker. Almost had Becky there. Morgan impressive.
Yeah, she just keeps adding to a toolbox. Liv just keeps getting better and better.
Former Money in the Bank winner. Women's champ, tag team champion as well.
Boot from Becky Lynch.
Becky now drags Liv out to the apron.
What's the man thinking, Cole?
Looking for a suplex. Morgan able to block.
On the apron. Hardest part of the ring out there. Aside from the post, obviously.
Oh, no. Becky looking for a German suplex off the apron. Risky maneuver for Lynch here as Morgan blocks.
Desperation moves here from both women.
Driving Becky into the ring post. Becky in a prone position.
Whoa!
And Morgan, sunset flip powerbomb! Spine-rattling powerbomb from Morgan. And now Liv tossing Becky back into the ring. Cover now by Morgan. Looking to upset the number one contender for the women's world title and a kick out at two. Morgan can't believe it. And there's just a look at the resilience that has made Becky Lynch the man. But again, look at the impact now. The power bomb from Morgan to Lynch.
Not only that, the setup into the power bomb. You're damn right, Houston.
WWE fans showing the respect in this matchup as Liv now. You can see the wheels turning. Big old grin on her face. She was laughing a moment ago, trying to figure out, what do I need to do to put Lynch away?
This is what she worked for a year for, to come back from. For this is awesome chance on Monday Night Raw against Becky Lynch, main eventer of WrestleMania.
And Becky now, switch from behind. Liv roll up, shoulders down. Now Morgan thinks she's got her. Becky's got to kick it to again. Another near fall for Liv Morgan. But Liv right back on the attack. Becky, though, manhandle slam. And Liv Morgan rolls out of the ring wisely. May have saved her the match. Becky and Liv continue live. Roll through.
Instant classic here in Houston for these two.
Becky now, armbar. Armbar center of the ring. Liv trying to block. Is Liv going to tap out to the armbar by Becky Lynch?
We've seen Becky finish plenty of matches with this.
Liv Morgan, though, stacks up Becky. And now Liv Morgan looking for a submission move of her own. Becky trying to fight out. Shoulders down by Morgan. Liv Morgan rolls Becky over. Becky able to roll out of that.
A lot of one-upping going on between these two.
And Liv all face first. What a DDT by Morgan. Liv looks for Oblivion and connects. Morgan and Becky now rolls out of the ring and out of harm's way. Much like Morgan did earlier on with the manhandle slam, Becky does it with Oblivion.
High ring IQ out of both of these ladies here. Certainly over for Becky Lynch if she stays in the ring here after the Oblivion was hit to perfection.
Does Liv become frustrated now?
Yep.
As she pounds away at Becky outside the ring.
Drumming her head off the apron. We're in the deep end now here, Cole. Who's got it?
Liv into the corner as Becky slides out of harm's way, at least momentarily. Morgan, neat move as she ends up on the apron and catches Becky with a knee.
It was neat, wasn't it, Cole?
And now Liv, second rope. Morgan got caught. Manhandle slam by Lynch. Becky Lynch building much-needed momentum on the road to WrestleMania as she takes out a very game Liv Morgan here tonight.
Five-star to start this thing. Liv Morgan on her revenge tour.
And Becky with a nod of respect after that hard-fought battle.
Big time win, though. The man's coming into form. She's got mommy waiting for her at WrestleMania. Every match like this is good for Becky Lynch on this road to WrestleMania.